animal rights activists are staging 14 demonstrations around the country as part of Marine Mammal Freedom Weekend. They say it's cruel to capture dolphins and whales and display them at marine theme parks. Peaceful protests were held outside Knott's Berry Farm in Southern California and Marine World to the north. A Marine World spokesman says the park plays a key role in environmental education.